Skywatch weather down and dirty. Did you get in the garden today? Well, I hope you did. It's Earth Day, and this fella knows what to do. That's right, Ellis Creel, local gardener. That man is a champion gardener, no less. He's out there in the garden right now, putting down the dirt, the right, so get the little plant, get it set just right. He knows all the good tricks. He is a very good gardener, but all you really have to do is get in touch, you know, get a shovel, get some plants. There they are, the wee little seedlings growing up to be a very, very big plant. Ellis, by the way, is a real threat on the tomato circuit. All you growers out there, he told me he's coming for you this year, so watch out. Ellis, thanks a lot. Great gardener, and my neighbor, a great guy. He'll be happy to know, as all gardeners are, except the ones that don't want to get rained on, that we have a very soggy forecast coming our way. Throughout the area, rain.